Hello, everyone. I hope you have a great day, night. In this video, I'm showcasing Beastclaw Greathammer with its unique skill Regal Beastclaw. I couldn't find that many talismans and Wounderos flasks to increase the weapon's skill. You can use any seal, but if you want to use Bestial Incantation, I suggest you use Clawmark Seal, as it buffs the damage of all Bestial Incantations by 10%, stacking multiplicatively with Cinquedea. The only talisman that buffs the skill of this weapon is Shard of Alexander, so for the rest, they are optional, but they can be used for whatever style suits you. Also, I suggest you use any talisman, increasing the charge heavy attack of this weapon as it breaks boss's stance, maybe with two heavy hits.
depths of your foolish.
Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight Letter, Dryleaf Dane, and our ally will never allow this. secret world.